Okay, here's my run through for my solo variant number 2 for Mint Tin Mini Apocalpyse. I'm going to be using the soundtrack track 3, Chaos Rapture, the last 3 minutes left to do the timing of this. And this is the variant where you're using all 10 meeple. So let's get going. Right, now to start with. Okay, 6 and 1 can be combined, 7. We have 2 ones on there, which means this goes down. Doubles on there, reduces it down to 4. Well, that's a 7, so I'll increase that by 1. So, 7 there. One up. Another 7 there, so I'm going to move up. There's a 7 there, so I'm actually going to increase that double, so I'm doing quite well. So there's a 7 there, but there's a 4 here, so double 4s reduces it down. Right, and there's a 7 and a 2 7s, so let's get some people in there. There's 2 more 7s, excellent. So we're going to get one more in there. We're going to get a recon team out to get that cube. Double 3s, that goes down to 3. 3, 4 is 7, I'm going to get them back in. 6 and 1, there's double 6 here, that's a 7, I'm going to cancel that. That would be going down, I'm going to go back up again. A 7, let's get the blue guys come out. So it has to be the blue guys, can be one of any colour. Right, there's a 7, they come back in. So now, I close the lid, so I'm going to try and maximise my score. And there, oh, that's going down. That's double, so let's get one person in. 4-3, let's put that up with 1. Only for time, plenty of time so far. 2 more 7s, right, let's stand some up. Stand one up, I'll increase that to a 4. Nope, don't think anyway. Nope. 4, 7, there we go, there's another 7. Nope. Doubles. Up, there's a 4 there, so, sorry, 7 there. A minute to go. There's a 7. One in. Set of 2 7s. Let's turn one up, get one in. Doubles, it goes into 2. Seven, get one in. 7, get one in. Right, let's try and get that monster die to maximise our score if we can. Well, no, we have shot the lid because we've got out of time. 3 seconds, 2, 1, 0. That wasn't too bad at all, that session. Much better than I've done previously. So let's have a look what we've got here. So we have both resource cubes in, and we have all the meeple. One, two, three, four. So we've got all of them in, so that'll be 10. Plus the value of the monster size 2 gives us a total score of 12 out of 16 possible. Very good. And that's it.